Oftentimes just thinking about what we could do for others. And of course, that's of a higher priority, is to see what needs to be done and do that. But here we are, we can do a lot for ourselves, you know. And if we're happy, chances are we'll be happy with those around us as well. So we've completed the Abhyaṅga, or the massage, and it's time to finish class for today, and we'll meet again on Wednesday with more of our joints and glands practices. So now I invite you to finish as we began. The first practice is also the last practice, sitting tall without exceeding your capacity, simply letting the head, neck, and trunk arrange themselves as straight as possible without exceeding your capacity. And letting the flow of the breath be felt in the nostrils, merging as one stream and flowing into the center of the skull. Feel the expansion of the breath in the abdomen and the navel region. And the relaxation with the exhalation. This body, you are not these senses, you are not this mind, but you have a body, you have these senses, you have this mind, you are a wave of beauty and bliss, a child. Our practice today with a lovely bird song outside our window, and remember that with all the love in the heart, all the thought in the head, coming and practicing today.
Are you communicating?